Good morning, Bearcats. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Shambi.
Today is Thursday, October 17th.
And this is Bearcat News.
BVPS will celebrate National School Lunch Week, October 14th through 18th. During this week, students from VHS that eat lunch every day from the cafeteria will be placed in a drawing for prizes. We will be having many kinds of gift cards available for the students to win. The drawing for the prizes will take place on Monday, October 21st, 2024. The only way that students can win a prize is to eat lunch every day from the cafeteria.
Today's lunch is smile potatoes, baked beans, assorted fruit, with the choice of entree being fajita chicken, soft taco, pizza pocket, chef salad, or PB&J pack.
Homecoming. Let's take a look at the candidates that made it through round one of voting for this year's football homecoming court.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey,
grab
girl.
My glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth.
Any student interested in a career in counseling, therapy, or psychology is encouraged to attend this week's Career Cafe. We will have a licensed counselor from Highlands Community Services joining us.
This month's CTE Student of the Month is Isaac Cantor, who was nominated by the marketing department. Isaac has shown leadership skills and work ethic that have made him stand apart.
How's it going, Bearcats? We're here with Isaac Cantor to celebrate our CTE Student of the Month for the month of October. Miss Amy Thomas and our business department has chosen Isaac to officially be our CTE Student of the Month for the month of October. Isaac, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. I want to present Isaac with this certificate for being CTE Student of the Month. Isaac, tell us a little bit about your experiences in the business classes here at Virginia High School.
So in the sports marketing class, we do a lot of group projects and work with our friends, and it's a good class to join if you want to work with your friends. You know, it's mainly project-based, so it's fun. You get to work in a group and have fun.
Cool. What are some cool things you've learned in that class?
We've learned how to promote products, make our own product. We've got to make our own product for a couple projects, and then just working together with people, team skills.
Awesome. What would you tell any freshman or any young student who hasn't taken a business class yet at Virginia High School why that would be a good idea?
I'd say take it because you learn quite a bit. And even in the world, if you want to go into marketing, you learn a lot.
Awesome, awesome. All right, Isaac. Well, I'm super proud of you. Keep up the good work, okay?
All right.
Guys, stay tuned, and we will have our CTE Student of the Month for the month of November coming up soon.
Congratulations to Ms. Gardner for winning the Virginia Association of Science Teachers Recognition and Science Education Award. This award is presented to outstanding science educators across Virginia and highlights exemplary service and contributions to science education in various forms. The award is designed to honor educators who go beyond the standard curriculum, creating, engaging, and impactful learning experiences that foster scientific literacy among students.
It's homecoming week, and it's Adam Sandler Day tomorrow. On game day, it's meme/character day.
Friday night, the homecoming game will kick off at 7 o'clock against the Richlands of Gene Malcolm. Then on Saturday, the homecoming dance will take place at the Southwest Virginia Higher Education Center Ballroom for 8 p.m. to 11 p.m.
The homecoming carnival will start at 5:30 tonight and goes till the bonfire starts at dusk. The carnival will be in front of the school and the bonfire at the lower parking lot. There will be darts, classic video game tournament, plant/flower sales, car smashing, dunk tank, pie in the face, Tutti Frutti slots, cakewalk, pumpkin toss, and concessions. We will end the night with the annual bonfire. Come join the fun and cheer on the Bearcats.
For the month of October, Communities and Schools is offering a free caramel apple to the three homerooms that have the best ADA attendance. Show up and get free stuff.
The choir and drama departments are selling tickets for their upcoming spaghetti dinner fundraiser. The event will be held at State Street United Methodist Church in the Fellowship Hall on Saturday, October 26th at 5 p.m. The tickets are $10 and all proceeds will go towards this year's spring musical and all district choir fees. Tickets must be bought prior to the event and will not be sold at the door. So get yours today! You can purchase tickets for any choir and drama student or from Mr. Jesse in the choir room.
Seniors who are interested in taking the SAT at school on October 29th need to sign up in the counseling office. The cost is $68 or $8 if you qualify for a fee waiver. Make sure you have paid and signed up by October 23rd.
If you need volunteer hours, here's an excellent opportunity. The first Fall Festival is on Saturday, October 26th, around noon. To ensure the success of this event, they are seeking volunteers to assist with various tasks, including setup and takedown, managing game tables, assisting with the dance, and parking management. See Ms. Clear for more information.
Voting is a right that all Americans should embrace. This year, even if you are not 18 yet, we will want to hear your voice. We will have a mock presidential election on Tuesday, October 29th, in your homeroom.
Seniors, our next blood drive will be Friday, November 1st. Please sign up in the nurse's office. You need 3 donations for a red cord to wear at graduation. With 5 donations, you will earn a red and white cord. And with 3 platelet donations, you will earn a medallion to wear. Ask your parents and friends to donate. If you have any questions or cannot donate, contact Miss Lewis in the nurse's office or Miss Rasmussen.
And now let's take a look at the upcoming Bearcat events.
Today will be Adam Sandler Day.
Then the Homecoming Fall Festival will begin at 5:30 on the front lawn of Virginia High School.
Tomorrow, it's Meme / Character Day. And the Homecoming Game at 7.
Finally, Saturday, the Homecoming Dance starts at 8 o'clock in Abingdon.
Show up and be a part of the Bearcat Nation.
That's your Bearcat News for Thursday. We hope you have a productive and memorable day. Stay classy, Bearcat.